In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to send text messages with the Google Home Mini, coming up. Hey everyone, my name is Ayman Rahman, and if this is your first time on this channel, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm a tech enthusiast, and in this channel, I make videos about technology. So in this video, I'm gonna teach you how to send text messages with the Google Home Mini, because by default, the Google Home Mini doesn't support sending text messages. So I'm gonna do this with the help of a service called IFTTT.
So let me just explain what we are doing. We are making a custom command with IFTTT so that when we tell Google Home Mini to send a text message, it will use the phone I have set IFTTT on, and it will send the text message from that phone like a normal SMS text message to the person we want. So for demonstration purposes, I will send a message with my phone from my number to my phone that has the same number. So sending a message from my number to my number. If it didn't make sense, watch that again. It will.
So I have already downloaded the IFTTT app in the Google Play Store. So I'll press open. And you'll need to make an account first, an IFTTT account. So once you have made an account and you're in the app, you'll press here. And then you'll press the add button, and then you'll press if this, you'll create a trigger, and then you'll search for Google Assistant, and there it is, the Google Assistant. So when you are going to select Google Assistant as a trigger in IFTTT for the first time, the app will ask you to link your Google account. So make sure that you link the same Google account that you use for the Google Home Mini. And then you'll select say a phrase with a text ingredient. And then here, in what do you want to say, we will type text and we'll type the name of the person. So let's say Ayman. And then we'll put a dollar sign. So the dollar sign indicates where we want to say the text ingredient. And in what's another way to say it, we'll say sent Ayman. And then dollar sign. We are entering different ways to say it, because if we say text, sometimes it won't work. Sometimes Google Home Mini will give an error saying that it doesn't support text messages. So in and another way, we will put post Ayman and then the dollar sign. So here under what do you want the assistant to say in response, we will put OK, message sent. And then we'll press create trigger. So here, then that, we'll press on that. And then we'll select Android SMS. We'll search for Android SMS. And it's right there, Android SMS, and we'll press send an SMS. So here we're gonna put the phone number of the person we are messaging. So you have to put the country code of the person. So I'll just add +880 is the country code of Bangladesh. So now we will press create action. So I'm gonna turn on this slider so that I receive notifications whenever this applet runs. So we'll press finish. So now we have our applet. So now let's test it. Okay, Google. Text Ayman, how are you?
Okay, message sent.
Okay. Right here. I got the message. Let's try sending another message. Okay, Google. Post to Ayman. This is a YouTube video.
Okay, message sent.
So, right here, we got our message. Question of the day. Have you ever used IFTTT to automate things? Let me know in the comments down below. So, thank you for watching this video. And please hit the like button and please subscribe to this channel for future videos. You can also watch the recent Google Home Mini and Xiaomi Yi Light LED bulb color review which I did. It'll be in the YouTube cards as well as in the description down below. So again, thank you for watching. Bye!